Better with a little bling along for the ride. We're going to show you some gorgeous little baubles and some not so little for both men and women as you're thinking ahead to something special for your sweetie. Well, I imagine most ladies would love to get something that sparkles for Valentine's Day, and there are a lot of beautiful options out there. We're at King Jewelers in Green Hills. David King is going to show us some beautiful things. I've had fun looking around.
It's a fun place to be. Thank you for coming by.
Sure. All right, you've got some lovely gift ideas that are kind of something different from the typical hearts.
Yes, definitely. We have what we feel are some of the hottest styles going on right now in fashion for both men and ladies on a regular, everyday, what we call a day-night basis. So you can wear it all the time, anytime.
Yeah.
You know, starting here, we had this fun ring. It's about $150. Just a little crown ring from Queen Baby.
You have King Baby here too, right?
We do have King Baby for the men.
Yeah.
And I had some King Baby pieces to show you. But Queen Baby is one of their newest collections. It's for ladies. Mm-hmm. It's a little bit rock and roll inspired, a little motorcycle inspired, but
it's a fun look.
It's a very Nashville look. It's a very great look.
Definitely.
For her.
Of course, black is big in fashion. You've got some beautiful things here.
The whole mixing and matching of browns and blacks now is very well accepted in fashion. And at the same time, you know, the dark black look continues to dominate the fashion across the different verticals. So here we have two designer rings from Scott K. This is his equestrian collection. So a little bit of a horse inspiration.
Cuffs still making a big statement.
Wide cuffs, stackable cuffs. The wide cuffs, these are the Stephen Webster pieces, whether you do them with a colored gemstones or different gold accents. The wide bracelet continues to be very popular. And what we're seeing a lot of also now is the stackables. So a lot of women will come in and get 3, 5, 7, usually odd multiples they'll end up doing as a stackable bracelet.
And then you can just add to it.
It's fun.
Yeah, you have great stuff for the guys
Thank you.
I love the leather.
Last year we saw a lot of the beads that were really popular for the men in the bracelets. This year you're seeing a lot more of the leather.
Mm-hmm.
And these particular collections are also from Scott K's men collection for men only. What you see here is more of just the braided sterling silver clasp. Some have dragons, some have equestrian feel to them.
Yeah.
At the same time, you're starting to see some of the interwoven leather into the sterling silver. So you can see any of these pieces ranging from 200 to 1500, but it's really fine quality, all handmade pieces.
It's beautiful. I would not have thought of rosaries for guys, but this is a beautiful piece.
Keeping on what's hot and fresh, it's definitely a very cool look. The rosary look, whether it be your traditional religious inspired look or something a little bit more edgy with your daggers and skulls these days. The long look and the layered look has become into, you know, fashion for men as well.
And watches, always a great choice.
Watches are amazing. Whether you're 15 or 50 these days, male or female, watch is a huge interest and category. What we have here today's the here's a new piece from Swiss Army. It's part of their sport collection. It's about $500, very, very sturdiable, fine Swiss piece. And then what we also carry here that's a beautiful collection, it's very popular in Europe, is the Frederick Constant. So you have a very classic, old school homage to fine watchmaking details, a lot of the different guilloche treatments. It's very fine goods as well.
A lot of engagement rings are given for Valentine's Day, and they have some absolutely gorgeous ones here. If you're looking for a gift, though, that is absolutely one of a kind, I've never seen anything like this before. Tell me about your guitars.
This is Rock Royalty, and this is my baby project. And the whole idea with Rock Royalty is to make one-of-a-kind custom guitars that are completely made in Nashville, never been done before, whether it be my customized patented cage collection here. We wrap exotics in our custom cage.
Is this black diamonds?
Black diamonds, red rubies. We
wow.
use aluminum screws. There's red top stitching on the back. The entire headstock is flush set with black diamonds. And then, of course, my all-star piece is the Gibson Black Tie Tuxedo piece.
So. I tell you what, for $85,000, that can be yours. But they have a lot more affordable things here, too. King Jewelers, a beautiful place to come in the Green Hills area. It's on Hillsborough Road. David, thanks so much for showing us
around. Thank you for having me.